you've just been referred to as an ex-professional. Right, I can't let that go. I need to bring that up again, where in fact you have to re-sign your new 2-year deal at Hearts. Talk to us about it.
One thing I would say about the managers, both of you, I've had some great conversations throughout the season, and every time it's just been extremely honest. Pulled me in the middle of January saying he wants me to extend my stay at the football club. I reacted by saying, delighted, let's get it done. We've got big ambition. I think that matches me as a player. You know, I'm 30, so I'm not naive enough to think I've got 10 years left at the top level, far from it. But I'm still at a football club that's got ambition to improve and try and do what we can in competitions. And we've had a lot of praise this year. Obviously, we're sitting well in third in the league, but I really do feel as if we can still improve.
Here's what your manager had to say about you. Let's see if we can make him blush.
No.
Yeah, but I'm really pleased to get Andy extend his contract. He's, you know, he's more of a utility player for us, but a very, very good one. You know, it's difficult to get guys of that calibre that can cover in so many positions.
Is utility faint praise or is it a compliment?
Well, utility is an understatement, because I have literally played every position on the pitch for Hearts this season except from striker. It's the only position I've not played.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere.